dash. The boys up first this afternoon. Frenchtown freshman Jace Klusiewicz blowing by the competition, clocking in at 11.1 for the win. On the girls' side, more from those Frenchtown Bronx. Olivia Williams across the line first at 13.3, so a sweep in the 100-meter dash. Getting to some distance now. This is the second heat of the boys' 1,600-meter run. That's where Frenchtown's Brock Rugg dominated this afternoon, finishing at 4:51.06. The Bronx took 1 through 3 in the boys' race. And finally, the girls' 1,600, and Frenchtown remains on top. Abigail Sherwood laps the competition and wins it with the only sub.
Tell me when. Also, I am a host.
Let's go, Maddie! Go, Maddie!
Sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with you. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you won't, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Terry. I'm so very fly, oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. Yeah, you can stare, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture, sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with you. I could talk about it.
And finally, the fourth Frenchtown breakthrough. Taylor Gerrans knocks that one all the way out to the wall. It's going to score a couple, part of a four-run fourth inning, and the Bronx pick up the win on their home field, 6-2.